HSS is committed to combating the opioid epidemic and improving the safety of our community. Although the media has focused on the COVID pandemic for the past few years, the opioid epidemic in the United States has not improved and in fact has gotten much worse. Estimates suggest that over 80,000 people died from opioid overdose in 2021, the highest number ever recorded and roughly a 15% increase from 2020. However, these deaths are preventable. Studies have shown that bystanders, including family members, may be present for more than 1 in 3 opioid overdose deaths. Naloxone is a medicine used to reverse opioid overdose. Today, we will explain how to use Narcan, a brand of naloxone used as a nasal spray. Naloxone only works on opioids, including heroin, fentanyl, and prescribed opioid pain medications, but not on benzodiazepines or alcohol. People at high risk of opioid overdose include those with a history of substance abuse, those taking high doses of opioids, mixing opioids with other drugs, including illicit substances or benzodiazepines, such as Valium, Klonopin, Ativan, or Xanax, as well as alcohol, those who inject opioids into their body, and those with pre-existing conditions such as sleep apnea. Signs of an opioid overdose include a pale or clammy face, small, constricted, or pinpoint pupils, limp body, blue or purple fingernails or lips, gurgling noises or vomiting, the person is difficult to wake up or is unable to speak, and the person's breathing or heartbeat slows or stops. If you believe someone is experiencing an opioid overdose, call 911 right away, then administer naloxone. Naloxone will not harm somebody who is not having an opioid overdose. Move the person onto their back, then follow the 3 P's, peel, place, and press. Open the box and peel back the paper. Hold the nasal spray with your thumb on the plunger and your index and middle fingers on either side of the nozzle. Tilt the person's head back and support their neck. Place the spray in one nostril. Press the plunger all the way down until your finger touches the person's nose. There is one dose in each kit, so do not test it first. Roll the person onto their left side. Stay near them until medical help arrives. Try to keep them awake and breathing. If they don't wake up, you can give more doses of naloxone every 2 to 3 minutes. With the right preparation, we can reverse opioid overdose and save lives. Contact your pharmacy to find out where to purchase naloxone.